So this is episode 41 now, right?
Yeah, as I said 1,000 times by now.
Whoa, I just wanted to make sure, I'm sorry.
It is 41.
Well, you know, this wouldn't have happened if we had a manager.
A manager?
Yeah, you know, telling us whose turn it is.
Well, we have around 700 subscribers and we study at the university. We don't have the money for a manager.
Yeah, I think you got a point there.
Yeah, I guess. Can you just start now since this is, you know, your episode?
Don't push me, Plus.
Alright, sorry, I would never do such a thing. So, have fun. And you, have fun as well. I'm out.
Okay, thanks. Can you believe that guy? Honestly. Okay, you know what? Welcome back to Parisno. Sorry. Welcome back. Okay, we are, oh my god, in Westray Castle. Yeah, I remember now. It's been a day, but I remember now. We are in Westray Castle with around, what would you say, like 1,500 maybe. And the battle may start somewhat soon. Let me take, oh my god, what's going on here? Yeah, everyone is basically unconscious again. But can you see all those little plus signs right next to those names? That is going to take a while again. So, I will upgrade everyone and then, well. I guess I could just wait what will happen. Maybe I could lure some of those guys away and then attack them. But I guess I will just wait for the battle to start and then snipe them from the walls. Maybe. Give me a few minutes, I'm going to take care of these levels. I'm almost done, and you know what? I wanted to talk about something else. You may have noticed that when I'm releasing episodes, I think YouTube even tells you when I'm live, because I do some live streams every once in a while, and people click that, I see it, and they don't say a thing because I'm talking in German. I'm so sorry. I'm just live streaming in German. Don't worry, you can join the live stream and go say hi, and then you can instantly leave. I don't really care. But some people come in and say hi. That's fine. Don't worry. Or don't be afraid just because I talk another language. I'm so sorry. So don't get confused by that. I'm sorry. I guess let's just start now, right? Let's just start. Seems like someone's following me. Yeah, with 27. Wait. Following. Okay, they are following. Yeah, that's fine. I guess now I can attack that guy. Ooh. Okay, three people joined. Let me take a look. You have 96 versus oh, three. Wait a second. Wait, what? Wait. Oh, yeah, I think we had a pretty hard fight in the last episode, right? I can't really remember it, but it seems like we had a pretty hard fight. Okay, be fast, everyone, be fast. I guess, I'm not so sure if I will actually fight that match. Maybe I'm going to run away, I'm not so sure. I have to take a look. I just wanted to get rid of some of those. Oh yeah, wait a second, all of my companions are unconscious, I think. Yeah, you have to charge him. Please block the cavalry. You know what? I'm not going to fight that that fight. I will get rid of. I mean, I would be able to do that probably, but I'm not going to do that. Or should I? Well, I'm pretty sure I could attack them or I could win that, but I actually think about retreating. I'm not so sure. Oh god, can you see how many? What battle size? 390 versus 200. Everyone come back, please, if you're still alive. Yeah, it is possible, but you know what? No. You know what? No. No. I think I will wait for them to attack Westray Castle. I will just stay right next to it. I mean, they're laying siege. Oh. They're laying siege to Westray Castle for quite a while now, so I guess I will attack it soon. But are you sure that you want to attack me? Are you sure? Okay, the sun attacked me first. Yeah, four renown. I don't really know why they attacked me. That is just a spearhead, I think. And those sun are honestly not good. Just peasants. Not really peasants, but in comparison to my army, they don't stand a chance. I hope. So everyone, right there. Yeah, I know, I could have just charged in, but you know what, why would I?
Yeah, I want to see some seasoned and Imperial scouts, I think. Nothing to worry about. Absolutely nothing to worry about. You know what, I guess I can even make that fight a little bit quicker, because honestly, that fight is very easy. So many pretty Galdarin soldiers and so many pretty girls. God, I like my army. Can you, like honestly, son, you can still run away. God, I see shields everywhere. You could still run away, you know that, right? I mean, honestly, you can still, oh wait, there is someone without a shield. Nah, he's already dead. You could still run away, son. Nah, well, they are pretty brave. You have to give them credits for that, but other than that, a pretty stupid idea. Maybe he attacked me because he thought the Tauranian or lords are going to join him. But as you could see, no, they did not. What about that guy? He should be alone now. Yup, he's alone. We'll fight you to the end. 105 versus 111. Shouldn't be a huge problem. Especially with a battlefield good like that one. Damn. Because, my archers right there, you stand even a bit closer. And my infantry, my cavalry, my companions will just block them right here. That is going to be a pretty easy one, I guess. That is going to be a pretty easy one. Okay, that guy's already dead. Can I kill that horse, please? Yes, deliver damage to horse. Very nice. Let us be entertained by something. Damn. God, are you sure that you want to approach me? Oh, an Elentor unit. Haven't seen that in quite a while. Damn. Right here, right there. Cavalry, right there. Should be a rather easy fight as well, I guess. Okay, what is going on here? What do I see? Oh, Kingsman. Yeah, he does have he has some good units, but as you can see, just forget about it. Just forget about it. You can still run away as well, but he won't run away. He honestly thinks he can win it. Can you see that? Can you see what's going on here? Yeah, sorry, but I defended desperate defenses against the Elentor for ages, and now all of a sudden Tolrania wants to join the fun. That is not a good idea, Tolrania. I'm sorry, that is not a good idea. Can I maybe kill a single one? No. Yes, I'm a good queen. Haven't killed, or didn't kill a single unit. Yes! Cheer, everyone. I will defend Westray Castle. Stop, I yield. Yeah, you can go. You're Marshal, you can go. So, Westray Castle, here we are. Ooh, that was close. Oh, they started to run towards Westray Castle. They will attack it now. They will attack it now. Give me a sec to... Oh, God, so many prisoners again. Click, click, click. Oh my god. That was hard. Okay, so, what are they doing? Oh, wait a second. I thought they will start the battle for Westray Castle. Never mind. I thought they were going to start it. But you know what? That guy, is he faster? Yeah, he is. I will now lose relation, I think, with him. That was dangerous. Wait here for some time. Could that guy please leave me alone? You know, that guy, I don't really know why, but he will always attack me, I think. He attacked me once before. He's so brave, I don't really know what he's doing, but he honestly thinks he can do that. Okay, Westray Castle. What is going on here? Will the battle start at some point? I mean, I could just wait inside the castle and then join the battle. I don't really think I will try to lure them away. I will just... Oh, wait, did the battle start now? No, wait, the king is running away again. Now he's following... Could that king please leave me alone? Because if he travels to... No, leave me alone. What is he doing? Leave me alone. Reich des... Wow, can you see what's going on there? What? Okay. Drachen versus Sun.
Kaikoth versus Drachen. Hakon versus Kaikoth. Sun versus Hakon. Arulo versus Sun. Kaikoth versus Arulo. Kulan versus Kaikoth. Sun versus Kulan. Valahir versus what? You know what? I think that happened because there are some defensive pacts between factions, and this is why there are like 1,000 declarations of war. What about Westray Castle, though? Could they start the fight now? What the heck are they doing? Could they start the fight? Because I just wanted to wait here for the battle to start, then defend Westray Castle, and then I'm finally free to do whatever the heck I want. I could get rid of that guy really quickly. Let me take a look. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could do that. I don't like these battlefields inside the forests, but... Okay, the battle started. Let's go. And be quick. Here we are. Pass through the siege lines. You have 300 versus 600. That's not a whole lot. That is not a whole lot. Just try not to die in the beginning. Perusno Dark Forest Arches. My god, I have so many interesting units. What is going on? Why are there so many people getting knocked unconscious? Could you please shoot them? This is a pretty safe spot, I guess. At least I... Oh no, that is not a safe... Oh god! You know what? No. Join the battle again. You know, that's embarrassing. Because I just said this is a pretty safe spot. But then I wanted to say, no, this is not. And I wanted to go back, but... God, that was embarrassing. That was only wound treatment, so I don't care about wound treatment. As long as I don't lose skill points in surgery or pathfinding, I don't really care about the rest. So, but this should be a safe spot. If I could snipe people. But if they block my view all the time, I do not have a single spot to shoot. Maybe right here. Yeah, sorry, Tolrania, but I just defended my empire desperately against the Elentor for 5,000 hours, and now... Wait a second, could I just... Wait, I could just click all the time. Because if I aim, that actually takes a long time. I could just click and shoot like that. Click, click, click. Yeah, that is a lot faster. Click, click, click. And as long as I shoot in that direction, I should be able to hit someone all the time. Yeah, maybe I will hit shields every once in a while, but I don't care. Yeah, we already won that fight. Only a 600 Tolranians. If we fight 600 Falcon or Elentor units, I'd say, wow, that's dangerous. But Tolrania, I'm sorry. I know every faction has some interesting units. Tolranian champions, for example. And someone told me, because I was talking about Mekavia, and I said, I don't really care about Mekavia. I know they have Knights of Steel. And those guys are pretty deadly. Like, they have that executor 200 two-handed weapon that I think Ulden has now as well. I know they are pretty good, but... I mean the faction as a whole is not very strong. The only factions who are strong overall is Skeldar, Elentor, and Falcons. And other than that, all the other factions are... well... They do have some good units, but most of them are not very good. At least that's what I'm thinking. Okay, heal everyone and then continue to shoot. And we'll be done in just a sec. Okay, so those guys are gone, pretty nice. And now, when Westray Castle is safe, or as soon as it's safe, I have some free time. What could I do? I'm still at war with the Sun, so I guess it couldn't hurt to reinforce the garrisons of Riar Castle and Fornairon. I don't really expect an attack, but I mean, it couldn't hurt to... Oh, please go out of my way, I don't want to shoot you again. I mean, it couldn't hurt to reinforce the garrisons, I guess. Oh, poor Galdarin sharpshooters. Yeah, that spot is not as good, because people will shoot me here. I actually don't like that spot. But I cannot really shoot... Maybe if I'm aiming in that direction. Because so many people are blocking my view here. Ooh. I mean, we already won, I know that, but I still want to kill people. I still want to kill people, so come on. Go out of my way. Hello, people.
people. And if they just hit me once, they will just shoot me in the head and I'm dead. I could just shoot down there, reload right here, go back here, shoot down there. Yeah, that's a good idea. I could just shoot in that direction probably. Yeah, that's good as well. Because I'm pretty safe right here. Boom. Yeah. Just Iranian people, but defending with that dwarf and crossbow is so much fun. That's so much fun. Because you basically have unlimited ammo. Can I stand right here now? Nah, still everyone's blocking. Boom, boom. You basically have unlimited arrow and you can just... You know what I'm talking about, right? That's a lot of fun. Killing people is a lot of fun. Don't get me wrong, I'm only talking about video games here. Maybe. No. I'm only talking about video games. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I even see Third Legion, guys. Right there. Can I kill that guy? No. He will die? Yes, there he goes. Third Companion. Oh, that reminds me of the Third Legion quest. I still have to do the Third Legion quest. Should I do that very soon? We have a garrison of 400 people in the Third Legion outpost, and those guys are pretty strong. But I think my army is ready. With a lot of sharpshooters, I could go to the mercenary company as well, actually. Boom, boom. Heal one more time, and that's it. Ah, victory! And that's it. Okay, another easy fight, or at least somewhat easy. Let me take a look at our casualties. 12 on my side and 9 in the from the garrison. Yeah, that's fine. So many, so much death. War never changes. So much death for absolutely nothing. See, that is actually absolutely nothing. We have like, I don't know, how many people are dead here? Like 600... Like 630 dead people and nothing changed. This is war, everyone. This is war, everyone. 12 renown. Thank you for your help. Congratulations on your victory, madame. How could you ever capture someone who says, congratulations to your victory, madame? Okay, stop. I yield to you is, I think, cunning. It's cunning. I do learn their reputation types. Grant me the honors of war and do yourself credit. That is, I think, upstanding. Yes! Okay. Congratulations on the victory, madame. That is good-natured, I think. Yes! See? I'm learning stuff. Okay, some Galdarian people, you can join me. Well, well, well. Another attack is gone. Goodbye, Tolrain. So, Westrake Castle is safe again. So I will get rid of all my prisoners. Now I have a lot of prisoners. So that is so much money again. Sell 13,000. Sell that. Sell that. Do I still have enough food? Hopefully I have enough food. Good merchant. Cheap sausages. Bread. Yeah, that's fine. Din din diddle diddle din. You stumbled across a small herd of cattle. Slaughter them, continue on, hunt them for fun. Why not? Okay, nothing changed. Din, din, diddle, diddle, din. Okay, he should leave me alone. Give me more people. Okay, so what could we do now? Patrolling around the sewer keep. Yeah, that guy honestly needs another castle, I think. Oh no, I just got a daily training. I should have bought prisoners right away. I should have bought prisoners right away because now that daily training is already gone. People told me, yeah, I get some male slaves as well because they turn into very good gladiators, but I will get female slaves. And maybe, yeah, give me some males as well. Yeah, 20 males, that's fine. So... Let's go. Westrake Castle. I'm kinda happy. Village of Saloon has been looted. Yeah, I don't really care. Westrake Castle. I'm kinda happy with the garrison in there. Foraging. No, no. Saladic, the chosen one. Village of... No, it's been looted. I'm kinda happy with the garrison right here. I will place the remaining...
Mercenary Stalkers, for example, the Master Huntresses. I will place the remaining Viragos in the garrison. And all my Virago Herons as well. Do I even have a Virago Herons? Right here. 37. Yeah, all of them can join that. That's fine. So Westray Castle is safe. I don't really fear Westray Castle. I don't really fear another attack. But what about Riar Castle and Fornaran? They probably still need some people in the garrison. So I will just use... slaves. That's like the cheapest way to do that. Ransom Broker. Another 50 female slaves. I know, they're important. What's the name? God! My bad English vocabulary. They're expensive as hell, but I don't really care. Westray Castle no longer under siege. So, battle. Oh, the Sun are here. Oh, interesting. Wait, the Sun are leading a campaign. Are they going for Fornaran? Accompanying? No, wait a second. They are running away. Yeah, traveling. Never mind. It seems like they're running into another direction. Yeah, they do have so many. They're at war with so many people now. Very nice. I still earn money. Everything's fine. So, let me think about that. What could I do? What could I do? And after thinking for quite a while, I think I decided. I think I will just try to reinforce the garrison of Riya Castle and Fornaran, because if the Elentor decide to declare war on me again, I think I need to... Geldar and Kaikoth made peace. Yeah, I don't really care about that. As I said, they are so far away. Like, I mean, you cannot really see them because the fog of war still hides them from our view. But I don't really care about that. I think reinforcing the garrisons could be a good idea. What are they doing? Oh! Hello, Horde! Oh yeah, I could defeat the Horde! But what are you doing? Hello, hi, son. How are you doing? Oh, it would be so cool if the Elentor would be at war with the Sun as well. Wait a second, what happens? Nah, they will join. Maybe right now. Okay, someone joined. That's actually pretty nice, because some other Sun joined, and now they lost the spearhead. If they're trying to go for Fornaran, maybe, because they're traveling in the direction of Fornaran. If they do that, they now lost, like, 400 people. I don't really fear those spearheads. They're not very strong. Usually they just consist of somewhat shitty units. Not really shitty units, but usually they're not that good. But the spearhead the spearhead of Emperor Sun, the Mandate of Heaven, is the one I'm worried about, because that spearhead actually has a Sun Emperor's Guardians. So they are pretty annoying. But other than that, I don't really fear them very much. Yeah, those guys are pretty good. What is that Sun? It is Heavy Rider, I think. Yeah, Heavy Riders. Those guys are pretty good, but nothing to worry about as well. They did kill some slave girls, but like I care. They will hopefully get slaughtered now by all the archers. Hello! Can I maybe kill someone as well? Come on, archers! It's all about you again, like always. Just shoot them. Are they going for Fornaran? Because they're traveling in the direction of Fornaran. Do you think they're going to attack Fornaran? Well, even if they do that, I don't really care about that. Because the Sun, as I said 1,000 times by now, they are not that good. At some point, you don't really need to fear them anymore. I mean, they do outnumber you all the time. Like all the time. But, as you can see, they're dying pretty fast. And all of my casualties are hopefully just slave girls. Hopefully. Boom! And I missed. Yeah, 30 casualties, that may seem like a lot. But, oh, you hit a friendly troop, I'm so sorry. I just wanted to help you.
That may seem like a lot, but probably just some slave girls. Oh, wait a second. There are even more. Wait a second. Go back. I just took a look at the mini map, and I saw like 1,000 more sun approaching. Could you go back, please? Could you go back, please, everyone? Okay, archers, again, please kill them. Forest warden killed by sun ronin. Freaking recruits killing my elite people. Okay, as I said, I don't really fear those guys. So yeah, companions, you can charge in. That's fine. And then we'll be done in a sec. Yeah, 300 already gone. Boom, boom, boom. I like that crossbow. Yeah, can you see that? Only slave girls. Boom. Boom. Yeah, that fight is already over. Can you see that? Only peasants. So, you know what? That fight is already over. Especially if I just speed it up and then it's over. Okay, you see that? Mount received 94 damage. Oh, that guy's still shooting at me. Ha! I would have laughed if that guy would have killed my horse now and I would have lost surgery. Ha! yeah. A ruler. Yeah, you know what, I guess let's just hire them and place them into a garrison, shall we? So, yeah, just take all of that. Okay, so we have some people for a garrison right away. Let's go to maybe Rio Castle. Okay, they are traveling somewhere. It seems like they are traveling to Fornairon. I guess I'll see that in just a sec. Glenn and fled, you groomed into gone into exile with the Elentor. Why is everyone running to the Elentor? Come to me! Come to freaking me. Manage the garrison. that's going to take a long time. Give me a few hours, I'm going to place all those units I don't really need in the garrison. I just placed all the units in the garrison, which I don't really need. And can you see that 15 Tolranian squires volunteer to follow you for 7,000 aurums? I mean, why not, but... Knight and foot knight, morale low. Oh yeah, I forgot. That doesn't even make any sense because we're at war with Tolrania. I forgot. Yeah, it's not really wasted money, so they can just go into the garrison. Yeah, just go into the garrison. Maybe you will stop some people from attacking it. We have 80 people in the garrison. Yeah, that's fine. So, I guess I should start traveling to Fornairon, right? Because they're probably going to attack that, I guess. Din, 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 din. Yeah, here they already are. Tolrania war against Sun. What? Bakal versus Kaikoth. Bakal versus Geldor. What? Tolrania versus Sun. Well, alright, but what? Okay, you can join me. You can give me some. Yeah, I could get some male slaves as well to be able to upgrade some gladiators because only female slaves is pro. Yeah, you know what, who cares? I like females more. I'm sorry. I'm just a man. I'm so sorry. We have a deal. You can have all my prisoners. Well, I will take a look at the weapons and at the armor. Maybe there's actually something interesting in here, but I don't really think so. But maybe those arrows. I'm going to take a look at that, but then I will also sell and buy some new food, and then I will chase the sun, because they're going to Fornairon, I think. Well, I'm still looking for a Galdarin warhorse, but it seems like I just can't find one. Was there a mystic merchant in here? No. Okay, so never mind. At some point I will get one of these things, but not anytime soon, I guess. Okay, I got some new prisoners and I took some people from the garrison with me. And now it's time to take a look at the sun. It seems like they're actually traveling to Fornairon. I guess I could already get rid of the first spearhead right here. Could you please follow me? Yeah, they should be far enough away, probably. Yeah, they are far enough away now. I will attack them now. Okay, what do you want? Surrender or die, obviously. 200. Yeah, the only problem is most of my units are just some slave girls and some camp defenders. I don't like that battlefield. Maybe another one. God, that's even worse. What about that? That is like the... That is acceptable. Never mind. That is acceptable. Right there, right there, and right there, and right there. And everyone stand closer. And be quick now, please, dear archers. Please be a little bit quick. Okay, that is actually acceptable. That is acceptable, I guess. Okay, you charge in. Archers go right there, spread out a little bit. Come on, let the cavalry go through, please. They need to pass through. Yeah, that is an acceptable battlefield, I guess. Okay, so, I mean, let's face it, they're going for Fornaron, so I could already start weakening their forces before they do just that. Because they will go for that. They're not going for a Sur keep. I mean, they could probably do it. I mean, they think they could do anything with their 20,000 people. But I don't really think they will go for a Sur keep. Fornaron is probably the better target because Fornaron is not so well defended. I can't really remember how many people I have in the garrison. But probably like... I don't know, like maybe 100 or maybe 150 people. I don't really know. I placed some people in there, but maybe I have some nice people in there, but I can't remember. I honestly can't remember. Yeah, I already see the first peasants from the sun. So nothing to worry about. You'd stay back. Just let them approach, that's fine. Just let them approach. Silly Vathiel knocked unconscious. Poor Silly Vathiel. Yes, I see peasants. I see a lot of peasants. Come on. Let me kill people. Boom, boom, and boom. I cannot hit a single one. Come on. Don't let all the archers get the fame. Yes, I killed someone. Four people already dead. Very nice. Maybe another one. Yes. Boom, boom, and boom. Do you want to charge, guys? Yeah, I know. You want to charge. I know that. I'm sorry. I know. I'm sorry. You want to charge, guys, but I'm sorry. That's fine. This is what you get. And this is hopefully what Fornaron will look like. This is hopefully what Fornaron will look like. But let's face it. They're going for that. They're going for Fornaron. Let's face it, I guess. Okay, let them get a little bit closer and then everyone can charge. Some of my poor slave girls will die, but that's fine. Everyone charge. That's it. Yeah, I'm not going to join that battle, I'm sorry. But by the time I make it to the battlefield, the battle will be over anyway. So I'm not going to go in there. Okay, 300 gone. 3 dead. Hopefully nothing important. And some wounded people, probably companions. Yup, that's it. Very good job. Very good job. But it seems like I have to defend Fornaron now. Well, let's do it. Let's do it. Are we done? Yeah, we're done. 391 gone. So the first spearhead is gone. 40 renown and a lot of morale. Valhir mercenary. Yeah, those are some pretty good people here. Yeah, I'm not going to hire any of those, I'm sorry. So, that's the first spearhead. I guess, yeah, they are traveling to Fornaron. I'm like 100% that will go for Fornaron. I will try to get rid of that spearhead as well, and of that spearhead as well. And then we only have to fight like maybe 1,000. And 1,000 sun are not too bad. But those two spearheads are actually pretty annoying. Yeah, a lot of levels to spend again. Oh, all of my companions again. Give me 5 hours. I upgraded most of my units. Now, some of my companions still have a level, but I honestly don't care. Let them gather a few levels. That's fine. Okay, what about you? Could I lure you away? Could you yeah, he's following me. Okay, another 400 people. Let's attack them. You have no chance against us. Surrender or we'll kill you all. 200 versus 400. 50 renown, I don't like that. Could I get a better one? I don't like that. And I don't... Oh, that's the same. Can I not get a better battlefield? Well, all of these battlefields are pretty bad. So let's just live with that one. Whatever that is. Yep. That is even a little bit better. Right there, right there, right there. 200... How many enemies? 400. Well, that's actually quite a lot. It's actually quite a lot. But the spearheads are worse than the actual... hold your fire. The spearheads are actually... worse than the actual lords of the sun. No, never mind. Just fire it. You charge in, you go back, you go right there. And the archers go up here and stand a little bit closer. Yeah, that's fine. You can charge in, you can charge in, you can charge in. No, no, no. Infantry, you actually stay a little bit back. To defend the archers a little bit. God, I'm stuck. Okay, let's go. No, no, no. Oh, I didn't want to retreat. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone, for the confusion. Sorry, army, for the confusion, but I actually just wanted to... I just misclicked. I'm sorry. Okay, let's try that one more time. Everyone go right here. And you go right there. And that's fine. Got so many people on that battlefield. Right there. Stand closer, stay right there. So much stuff to do before the fight actually starts. Stay right there, and right there. Okay, now I'm happy. Let them approach, I guess. Sun-mounted archer, you can charge in. Yep, you can hopefully see something. Okay, you need to go a bit more to the right. Because some of you cannot actually shoot. Yeah, that looks better. You charge in, you charge in. Okay, get rid of the archers, please. And not the archers, but the cavalry. Yes, cheer everyone! I cannot see a damn thing. Why do I always have to fight during nighttime? Let's punish the inferiors. Okay, I think I finally understood something. Someone said, let's punish the inferiors. That was probably an Elentor who said that. That was probably an Elentor. Okay, you can charge in, you can charge in, you can charge in. Yeah, that's fine. We will have some casualties, but our archers should be able to defend us pretty good. God, there's so much going on. Like, there is so much going on. Okay, the first wave is gone. Everyone come back again. The first wave is gone. At least most of them. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, 150 are already gone, so that means still 300 probably on the way. But that's fine. Yeah, I already see peasants. I already see peasants. So we already won, probably. Come on, shoot that guy. You are very good, Maridator, very good. You charge in. Yeah, I think we already won. I already see peasants on the way. Okay, that's already it. The next spearhead is gone. But let's face it, they're going for Fornaron. So I have to think about the defense of Fornaron. Galdaran King Renio should be very close to Fornaron. He will probably patrol around Assur Keep, I guess. So that means as soon as Fornaron gets besieged, there is a chance that he will join that battle. Probably. There is a chance. Yeah, I know. I should charge in and just kill people in melee, but it's actually better to stay back and have an eye on the actual battlefield here. At least I think that's more important. To have a minimum amount of casualties. Okay, yeah, we already won. Can you see that, how fast they're dying? Yep, just some peasants. And now everyone charging. Okay, that's it. So another spearhead gone. But let's face it, Fornaron will get attacked. Fornaron will get attacked. I thought I finally have some free time to do whatever the heck I want to do, but it seems like that was just an illusion. Seems like that was just an illusion. Well, does some think they could win anything just because they have 5,000 people all the time? But sorry, that's not true. That's not true. You might outnumber us, but we're better. We're the freaking Galdar, everyone.
42 renown, one prisoner, and some stuff. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, there's another spearhead. Din, 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 din. Yeah, there is another one. Din, 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 din. Hello, next spearhead. Din, din, din. And you have no chance against us. Fight 200 versus 300. Oh god, no, 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 please no fog. Din, diddle. Well, I don't really mind fog that much, to be honest. Because I think the AI can still see excellent during fog. So I could have just used that battlefield, actually. Okay, be a little bit quick, please. Be freaking quick, because here they already are. Here they are. Right there. Can you see that on the map? So many red dots. So many freaking red dots. Could you please not kill my forest wardens all the time? Okay, give me a good overview of the battlefield. You can go a little bit more to the right. Is the infantry charging? I don't think so. Stay back. Come back as well. You can charge. Femme fatales. Yeah, I know. Femme fatales are going to die. Okay, that looks fine. That looks acceptable. Actually, just charge, everyone. Just charge. Yeah, that's fine. And again, freaking nighttime. Like, I hate that. Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Archers have a good view. So they should be able to kill people. Yeah, that's fine. Can you see how much is going on there? Can you see how much is going on here? Charge in. And then. Could you please not distract my archers? The only problem is if they charge into my archers, they are going to distract them. And this is not what I want. Because if they're... You know what? I will actually retreat. Yeah, you know, I'm not such a big fan of retreating. But that battlefield was honestly so bad. You know what? I guess I can just make that fast. We already won anyway. The sun is always just 1,000 enemies. It always takes ages. But you know what? Let me make that a little bit faster. Because I want to see what's going on in Fornarum. And now it's time for slaughtering. About retreating. As I said, I'm not such a big fan of retreating. But at some point, it does make a lot of sense. Yeah, like, you saw it. I basically never retreat from a fight. But in some battles, it's just so useful that you can save so many people. So, as I said, in some fights, I will actually retreat. But now we can slaughter them again. But Fornarum is the interesting part. Let's face it. They will go for Fornarum. Oh, I have the inspiring music again. Yeah, I wanted to cut all of that out, but now I won't do that anymore. Because now with the music, I will actually charge in and kill stuff myself. Yeah, you can follow me as well. Yeah, if I can distract some people, why not? Can you see how many people are trying to catch me? Okay, let's reload. I have all the time in the world. And now... Boom, I missed. Okay, everyone, go back. Let's try to focus. Oh, Throck, my poor companions. No, 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 go back. Okay, you follow me. Oh, God, I get so distracted. I get so distracted whenever I hear that. I should let everyone charge. Hello, peasants! How are you doing? Oh god, I like that. I like killing sun peasants. Now comes the best part of the music. God! It feels so good to join the fight with that music going on. I cannot tell. I mean, you saw it quite a few times by now. Whenever that track is on,
I'm just so distracted. Okay, another spearhead gone. Very, very nice. Good job, everyone. So, four Neron. Okay. Yeah, who cares about that? So, four Neron. Well, besiege it. Come on, besiege it. Oh, another spearhead. I could even get rid of another one. With a lot of prisoners. Yeah, you know what? Why not? I will spend the levels. Oh, gladiator champions. Yeah, they are decent, but I'd rather have some Virago Herons from slaves, to be honest. So, upgrade everyone, and then let's take a look at the next spearhead, everyone. Quite a few elite people are unconscious. I actually don't like that. How many people are alive? Only 100 people are alive. 40 renown. Yeah, the renown is... I don't really care about the renown. The renown for the sun is never a good indicator if that fight is actually hard, because you know it by now. The sun are... well... not as good as they might think they are. It's an invasion force, so obviously they do have the numbers, but not the quality. Okay, let me take a look at that fight. 40 renown. I think I saw some heavy riders. Those guys are actually dangerous. No, wait a second. Is there even a single heavy rider? Companions you can charge in. You just wait for a sec. Do I see heavy... yeah, I see a few heavy riders. But those are basically the only ones I have to fear right here. Okay. Come on, archers. Again, it's all about you. I have so many archers in the field. Are there already... I think I already see peasants. Are you serious? Are there already peasants? Yeah, I think there are. Some kamikaze warriors, but... oh, wait a second. If all of my... cavalrists and infantrists die, I will actually be in trouble. Take a look at the map. I basically only have archers on the field. Oh god. Yeah, I honestly need more infantry. This is just too much. I mean, for a battle like that, it's fine, but that's too much. That's too many archers. Because if they actually make it to my army, I will be in trouble, and it seems like they will make it to my army this time. So I guess I need to go in myself, if I could fit through here, and distract them a little bit. Let me see if I could get them to follow me. Could you follow me, maybe? Yep, they are approaching my army now, which is bad. Din, 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 din. Could you not follow me, please? Never mind, my archers are fine. My archers are fine, don't worry. Din, din, din. Yeah, some of them are shooting at me. That's fine. Din, 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 din. Yep, that's fine. We already won. Din, 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 din. Yeah, now my archers can charge as well. Heal everyone, and now let's go. Can I increase the battle size? No, the battle size are... I shouldn't play with the battle size at maximum. To be able to call reinforcements whenever I want to. Okay, yep, we already won. So another spearhead is gone. I guess I could just replace all the dead units with people from the prisoners, I guess. Well, they will besiege it, I'm pretty sure they will. And I have enough time. I have enough time to wait for all of my units to come back to life. Because basically everyone in my army is unconscious now. Come on, just stop that. Just give up. Just surrender. Okay, are we done? That's the last guy. Galdarin Guard. Running around with Skyfall. Okay, another 40 renown. Knight of the Lost Hope. Yeah, that's fine. My army is full again. And now I will probably get the message that that Fornaron is under siege, probably. Right.
Din, 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 din.
Right. Are they going to attack it now or what? What are they doing? Like, honestly, what are they doing? Yeah, you can follow me. I don't really care. But what are you doing? I mean, Just standing right next to Fornarun is not going to get you anywhere. You have to besiege it, guys, if you really want to attack it. Maybe, but I'm not going to give any hints to the enemies. Okay, one last time, upgrade everyone, and then let's take a look what you're doing. What are they doing? Like, honestly now. Could I go to Fornarun, or will you attack? You know how dangerous that was. You know how dangerous that was. But I honestly wanted to... Okay, I guess I can help that farmer. That was pretty dangerous. Okay. 20,000 Aurum. Sword Maidens. Garrison. Mounted Marksman. Yeah, whatever. Well, you know what I'm going to do now. I will just wait here and take a look what they are going to do. I guess they will besiege it at some point. I could already give the Viragos to the garrison and just recruit new people. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I just like that music every once in a while. Okay, as I said, I will just recruit new people now, and in the next episode, I will just wait what they are going to do. Oh, wait, I think I need food as well, probably. No, I don't need food, but I need to sell. And another 6,000. I have so much money. Okay, so... Well. I think they're going to attack it. I'm not so sure about that yet. But maybe the next episode will start and I will instantly get attacked by the sun and they will instantly just destroy me. But I think they want to go for Fornarun, but it seems like they're not really doing it. Maybe they're waiting for their spearheads. But sorry, those guys will not come. You know what? Let's end it here. Actually, I thought I had some free time, but it seems like the sun want to attack me. But they declared war against a lot of people earlier. Okay, we're at war with Tolrania, at war with Drachen, at war with Mekavia, at war with Hakon, at war with Valar here, at war with Geldar, at war with Kulan, at war with Buck. They are basically at war with everyone. What? Yup, that's probably it for the sun. That's probably it for the sun. I should try to maybe get Valellon Castle. That's my target. You know what? I will get rid of those sun, hopefully, in the next episode. And then I will take a look at Valellon Castle. Hopefully, that's on the siege tower. But it probably is. And then... let's attack them, I guess. You know what? Let's end it right here. We'll siege on the next episode. And until then, everyone... the sun are basically gone, I guess. But until then, everyone fell. Ha ha ha!